And here is the finished frog with the patina. As you can see, the patina is a blue-green, and it can change over time. Just continue to develop. It usually turns a little bit greener over time. Lightens up, although this patina is fairly light. Parent and child book frog, or frogs. That little spot there is where it's still wet, because I like to run a hose on them, kind of wash them off, get them ready to go. So there they are.